What's going on, guys? It's the F1 YouTube Championship with every F1 YouTuber.
No. You
of
can't.
Of the new F1 community.
I like how Matt done the 29 and Ben instantly shouts out corner cut, and then we're like 3 seconds of that faster anyway.
A whole page full of Tim McMahon at corner cutting. Fuck my arsehole. They've all come out at exactly the same time.
They actually have. Meanwhile, me and whoever's coming through the final set, we've got the whole track to ourselves.
Yeah, that's
fucking AI dick sandwich. And there's about 26 layers of bread.
Come on, Matt, don't let the team down.
Have a look at the top. Slut! What? Come on, I can still improve! Go! I'm looking forward to this championship.
A few moments later.
I'm just going to end my life now. I formally hand in my fucking notice. I'm never racing in this shit fucking championship ever again.
Five red lights.
Lights out!
Oh, Hamilton's got a good start.
No, Hamilton. Fuck
here
off.
Comes Hamilton.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, we're catching up to many
laps. Oh shit me! My flipping left rear is blown up! Ben's the only one that's gonna fucking score points.
Nice script.
I can't believe only one of us scored points.
I am literally done.
Banter!
We are fucking awful.
Let me change my car to Red Bull. Ready.
You're actually in the Red Bull, I'm done.
Yeah, I am.
I'm done. Fuck off at the Red Bull, prick.
No, I'm going in the Red Bull.
Go in the Lotus.
The Lotus is slower than the Force India.
Well, they might have better tyre wear.
Oh, suck your nan.
Mana?
Red Bull, let's go.
Are you ready, kid?
Aye, aye, Captain.
I can hear you.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh,
that's the intro now. That's the intro to this video for me.
Get your clouds out.
It's race time. It's the Malaysian Grand Prick. We've got a prick on pole. And a prick in eighth on prick tyres. Oh, fuck off, Arab!
Bye.
I can't drive.
Complete
I can't see.
Slut. My god, Bottas!
Well, thanks, Arab.
Ben's off.
What?
Do you have damage, Ben?
Only
have damage.
Only emotionally.
Ben, do you have damage? Ben, do you have damage?
I think I've killed him.
Ben, do you have damage? Damage, do you have Ben? Why are you ignoring me like I'm the one that took you out?
I'm not giving you any psychological advantage.
My front wing is red. Cheers.
Give me some info. Now I have a psychological advantage.
Oh, Rosberg!
Oh, wings have been deployed!
Oh, there's a thing stuck in my wing. Get off! Get out!
Oh,
Bullard, guns off!
What okay,
time? Happen time!
How's the fuel?
Here we go! Oh my god!
Yes! I'm gonna beat that! Oh, I don't care. Thank you.
I got DRS.
Oh, yes.
If it's raining, I'm gonna cry. Please. I want just a nice, boring race at the front, okay?
I'm slid. Oh, you fucking prick!
What?
Oh, teammate. What are you doing?
You're an absolute fuckface.
Oh, bend in the pit.
Why always me?
I don't know, because you can't fucking drive!
It's alright, Matt. He's gonna lose 30 seconds on this lap. Because it's the crossover point.
Oh shit. Oh my god, don't put dries on.
For God's sake.
Oh my god.
And it was at this moment that Ben realised he won the race.
So I'm on the last with no
his wheel blew up. In this one, his wheel failed him again.
For God's sake, this game's
right
shit.
I love Harry's demise, as it makes me so happy.
Ben is
nice
already...
Nice straight line speed.
Ben's
com,
already
Ben.
Halfway down the fucking straight.
What the fuck?
What hacks is this? Do you want to, like, hack this game anymore, Ben?
Yeah, but it's disgusting.
No, I still stayed on the tyres I started on anyway. Five red lights, and away we go for the Jehovah Grand Prix.
Oh, I've been Jehovah'd off the line! Oh my god!
Hairpin time!
Oh my god, the arrow's
I've been hairpin timed. Some arrow, was that you?
What's Hamilton doing?! No, Hamilton just stopped.
I could have come ahead of all of
them. Hamilton, here. That is disgusting. What the flying jippo?
I've been destroyed. I'm defying physics here and moving up places.
You defy physics usually when we see you on our screen, so it's not really any different.
It's a miracle he's here anyway.
You know those, we think they're planes in the sky, it's actually just Ben's car.
You're a wizard, Hagrid! Hagrid.
I don't think it's Hagrid. is this the Australian version of Harry Potter? Where Hagrid is the fucking wizard. Oh my god, please get me out before Arrow fucking holds me up.
Yes!
Yes! I'm so done. I literally have no luck in this fucking series!
Good work, team. Good work.
It's not like Arrow has literally boned me anymore in this series. I mean...
My race is over. Safety car, lads.
I can see a slow car.
Oh my god, it's fucking Ben. I am done.
Rosberg.
Oh, look at Rosberg. Oh my god.
Oh, Bottas. Oh, down the inside. Come on.
What is that animal in the Mercedes doing?
Bottas. Bottas.
Oh my god, Ben, are you actually...
Oh, I'm trying on Rosberg.
What was that?
Oh my god, we're side by side.
Ben, are you having a bubble right now?
It's literally a fucking worldie of an episode. If Ben blows me up, I will fucking travel to Australia and...
Oh, he's leaving.
Oh my god.
I'm accepting bribes. Who wants a mercenary on their team?
I'll give you a shout out on my channel and give you loads of subs.
Blue flags.
Oh my god, I've broken so early. I'm so nervous of Ben.
Oh my god, Ben. I don't care how much it is for a flight to Australia. I'll come over there and change your fucking YouTube password so you'll never be able to upload again.
Come on, overtake me, I dare you.
I fucking will. Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Oh my god.
Look at
I'm literally... Oh my god, my back end is everywhere! Stop it, Ben!
Can't handle the techers. Oh shit, I can't even drive. I may miss a braking point or two. We're going up the inside.
Don't you dare. This is my first podium of the damn series.
3, 2, 1... Go.
Fuck off.
Absolute
prick. Now I have to line that up where the go starts.
I'm gonna be like there, like on Audacity, like when the fuck does he say go?
You may as well not even fucking count it down. You should have just gone go.
3, 2, 1, and then just type in the Skype chat, guess.
This is brilliant, brilliant teamwork here. This is insert the picture on fire. It's fine. Now they're having a ding dong.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Oh my god, Matt.
I slid! Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Pull over. Matthew, don't leave that door open. I'm gonna go in it.
Oh my god, where am I going?
Oh my god, Matt, do you want to stay on the track?
Oh,
my god!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
Come on, Raikkonen.
Oh, what?
Flubber.
Fuck off, Flubber. This game is shit. I've gone diving into the pits, and it's taken over my car and just steered me left into the wall.
Yep. Can't do that.
Oh my god, Rosberg's so slow on these fucking cold primes. I'm gonna dive in.
And we all know how that went previously.
Rosberg! No!
Ben said it!
Rosberg, we partied in the Amber Lounge!
I can't believe you've done this.
If Charlie Whiting's just come over the radio to say you need to give the place back, otherwise you will be losing all 15 points in this race.
That's a funny joke, you know. It's good.
Oh, I can't wait for the comments! when on my flipping video, I zoom in on where your car was as you overtook me.
I'll zoom in on the space you gave me.
You're in Monaco, mate!
Len.
Yeah, Bottas is right up your ass, Ben.
I know. Do not remind me.
Dun, dun,
dun, dun,
dun, dun.
Here he comes.
Oh, Will Stevens almost getting Roberto Merry there.
Ah, no!
I don't know.
Wow.
You just had an almighty collision on my screen with the replay camera.
I got rammed harder than...
Finish that sentence.
Right, I think we need to take a vote. Shall we keep Noble in the series? I vote no.
All in favour of Harry downgrading to Manor, say aye.
Hi.
Flubber came in fifth on my screen.
Flubber came fifth. What? He joined. Oh my god, he did. He joined in qualifying, didn't he?
No, he joined in the race.
No, he joined mid race. He got in Rosberg's car. So
Codemasters.
They've classified him as Flubber, but that's actually
brilliant.
Rosberg.
Congratulations, no, Flubber, mate. Driver of the day.
It was Flubber that took me out. No, that's it. I'm done. Harry, I've actually spoken to the script team part of the F1 YouTube Championship, and it says you have to crash on the second to last lap to make this championship wide open.
It's race time! It's the Monaco Grand Prix.
Arrow's turned into XMAG.
I'm starting on primes apparently, and I can't switch it even though I was on options.
My tires.
I think it's a glitch. I think it's saying we're all on primes, but we're actually an option.
Look at Ben steaming in like a fucking steamroller.
Lads, I'm in trouble here.
Hairpins. Hairpins? Take that chicane so legit.
I'm in trouble.
Why?
Front wing.
I thought you were about to take me out or something. I was just like, oh, well, this is it then.
How am I supposed to pass you? I'm done.
The plan is you don't. I'm stuck. I'm legit.
That's how.
Fucking Tarzan joined us. Stop talking so I can change my tyres!
Thank you.
No, I literally can't.
Hello!
No, I want options! Fuck! No!
Controllers have been thrown tonight.
My controller's turned off. Oh my god.
Everyone look up to the sky, you'll see those fireworks now.
No, there's no controllers available. There's no controllers available! I need to sign back in. It's not letting me sign in!
Oh, there's Matt.
What's my password? What is going on? I don't want to sign out. I've signed out. Oh my god.
No, oh, he's left.
He left the session! He left the session!
All I did was procrastinate for two corners and... Oh, he's on my inside!
I gave you room there. You fucking blew up just at the sight of me.
Right, so guys, just to clarify this F1 YouTuber Championship episode, we have Harry in the Marussia.
Fuck off, everyone.
Where's Arav? Arav's 19.
What the fuck, Arav?
Arav?
Arav, you all right down there, mate?
Arav, I know you didn't load a setup, mate, but did you put wheels on your car?
Arav!
Oh my god.
You said hairpin time.
Hairpin time's been braking early and blowing up someone behind you, not dive bombing them into Narnia. It makes me so happy to hear people talking about their final sector on halfway through the second sector. I'm literally like just about to cross the DRS activation line, and you guys are already out of like turn two.
Yeah, I'm in turn two.
Fuck off.
Oh, well, I'm just making sure that I don't get held up in the fucking pits, to be honest.
Oh, I've been held in the pits!
P15, lads.
You sound like Chewie just then. literally just sounded like
it. Oh, it's actually hairpin time version 2, but yeah. This time I'm in front.
No, thank you.
God, the Red Bull was not made for this track.
That back end is looking a little bit loose now, Matthew. Hairpin time!
Oh my god.
Here we go.
Oh, shout out to that.
No! No! No!
Matt! No, I've just shit myself.
Oh, that was so close to me blowing up into the Wall of Champions. Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Come on. Right. Red Bull with DRS still not as fast as you.
Oh, hurry up. I'm going to quickly. They're coming through the final chicane. Hurry up. Hello.
Oh. Ah, what was that?
That was Harry.
Is there room for one more? You're in a manna sandwich, lads. You're going to get fucked.
Manna, get out of the way. Oh, no, Mary, don't. Oh. Kill him.
Lads, we're all converging on each other. Mate, look, we were so far apart at the start of the race, and now look at this.
Oh my god!
Let's go, DRS.
Yes. No, please.
DRS.
Come on.
Why am I saying DRS? Straight line speed. Let's go. I've still got lots of fuel. Okay, I got this.
Oh my god. No, you haven't.
Oh, but I ran wide. No, I'm at the
bunny
up.
Go, please.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Yes. Yes! First race win! Get in!
Arava, corner cutting, corner cutting, exceeded track limits, exceeded track limits, corner cutting, corner cutting, corner cutting, corner cutting, corner cutting, corner cutting, corner cutting. No, you should be disqualified from the championship for that.
All right, guys, we've been far too clean now. Someone needs to get blown up in this episode. We need.
I vote Harry.
I vote Harry.
Go fuck yourselves, all of you, I'm done. I'm gonna fucking ramble.
Shouldn't win so much, and then we wouldn't choose you.
Okay, Tyreware is starting to be a bit shit now.
Starting.
Oh, poor you.
I'm gonna get held up by Aaron. I'm gonna get held. I'm waiting for it. Here it goes. Never mind.
Brilliant.
Nice.
Nice anti-climax.
I see points on the horizon. Literally.
I see Julie Andrews on the horizon.
The fuck does that mean?
Who the fuck is that?
Sound of Music?
Who?
No.
Austria? Not ringing any bells?
Oh, what? The Hills Are Alive with the Sound of Music? Is that one?
Yeah, that lady.
Oh. Good one, Ben.
Why did you say that, Ben, rather than the name we don't know?
We only know it from that name.
Sorry, guys. I'm just a massive fanboy.
Was it Julie Andrews? Was it?
Can you give us a rendition whilst you're so far out in front?
You can eat some humble pie for once.
Ben's learned humble pie. Don't copy Harry's phrase.
He literally learned that phrase an hour ago.
And then gone, you know what, I'm going to drop this in conversation.
Don't know what it means, but I'll just throw it out there.
You really can fucking eat some knobhead pie then.
Let's absolutely blow this corner up. Fuck off. Not even a warning. Yes, lads.
Wow, so Harry hasn't scored in the last two races and Ben's won both of them. So now, Ben, welcome to the manor.
This game is... Oh, they fixed the game, kind of.
It's unbelievable. I can't believe it.
I can't overtake anyone because I can't corner cut anymore. I just had to give another place back for corner cutting. In before people in the comment section saying, oh, you wanted all this and now you're moaning about it in the game.
Yeah. I'm getting corner cutting for going down a straight. Where is Rosberg? He's nowhere. He's absolutely nowhere. Oh, I'm crying. There's tears streaming down my face! And this is where Harry doesn't have any penalties!
No!
And on that note,
four corners to go!
Oh my god, Nagadish!
Oh my god, Nagadish! Let's do this! Oh my god. Why are you giving me three warnings for one extension?
I'm pretty sure that was my
Schumacher!
Schumacher's not in this game.
I was getting Schumacher. Oh wait, no, I was getting Barrichello'd, sorry.
So Matt, this is the first Formula One game I've ever thought I actually have to be clean.
Yeah, it's like iRacing now, isn't it? So, oh, I don't want to go off the track. Oh, my iRating!
What position are you in, Ben?
Oh, never mind, because my race is fucked!
Has he been disqualified or something? Please tell me he has. Please.
Please, go on, pop up, please.
Yeah. Oh.
Have you got a squeaky door, Ben?
I don't give a fuck.
you got a squeaky arsehole as well by the sound of it, mate. Ben, really, have you got a squeaky door? Just answer the fucking question.
Yes, Matthew.
It's the front wing saga from Malaysia all over again, isn't it?
Yeah, Ben, have you got damage?
I'm not telling you the information. That will give you the moral high ground.
Yeah, I don't want to give you a psychological advantage.
Psychological advantage.
I can't catch him.
I can't even do it, Captain. I do.
I can't even catch him.
Remember that squeaky noise? Yeah, that wasn't my door.
It was your...
What was it, Matt?
Your dog? You wait to whistle?
It was the dog.
The traction! Ah, oh, I've gone over the line sideways.
What the hell? I've never seen
Harry
so
excited. Harry did some Gymkhana for once.
Let's see how many positions we can gain at the top of our rouge.com.
Oh, I'm going to be absolutely...
I'm pushing Harry through the corner.
Oh! Sebastian, what the fuck was that?
You're a complete cunt, Grosjean. Why don't you fucking shove a fucking baguette up your arse?
Don't beat Mercedes' engine.
My race is over. Fuck off. Shit game. I'm never scoring a point again.
Ben, can you give me a psychological advantage so I can catch Arrow?
Matt, remember your number one time trial at China for the world record? Go get him, mate.
Okay, thank you. Thanks, Ben.
I'm not looking forward to this in the slightest.
I am not either, because if I get disqualified from Spa, 100% Monza are gone. I'm going to do an hour. I'm just going to drive around 40 miles an hour. I'm going to do a Carmen Jorda.
40's a bit generous then, isn't it?
Has it? Yes! I've just got pole. 21.9! I am seeing that lap! You cheating shit! Go on, tell me it's legit. Go on.
Yeah, so it's probably not legit.
And then there's Harry that gets invalidated for probably the most minor
cut a scurry a little bit. Not as much as Harry, though, by the sounds of it. But I definitely cut it a little bit.
I turned in so early for a scurry, I hit the wall on the inside.
You are 1 second quicker than the most notorious corner cutter in the entirety of the Formula One community around Monza.
What can I say?
Arava exposed. I'm going to be first by the end of the straight.
Yeah, you are.
I'm calling it now.
You got DRS. I got DRS.
Oh
my god! Yeah. What hacks are those?
Sandwich.
No, I'm in a red ball. No, I'm in a red ball sandwich, and it turned out badly.
Oh, Hamilton!
Kill Hamilton! You have to.
Oh, he's pinned me! Quick!
What the fuck's going on?
I'm gonna fucking play.
I was in a red ball. I did not like that sandwich. I'm not paying for that sandwich.
Oh my god! I've blown him up.
Oh no! I got the glitch where my tyres changed!
Sorry?
I put on primes, as I was coming out of the pits, they flipped colour to options.
Oh my god,
I'm fucking done with this game! Nice glitch!
Maybe that's what happened with you, Harry.
You can balance it all
out. Cup of tea and some humble pie?
Yeah.
Ben on the inside of Hülkenberg, side by side, into lesbian one, Ben takes the position! Unbelievable scenes, and through lesbian two now, Ben. Fantastic.
Did you just say lesbian two?
Yes, I did. Yeah.
Through lesbian two.
Yes. Oh, there's Harry.
Hell the fuck.
Oh, I've stalled.
He's stalled. Oh, kill him.
I'm faster than I need to.
Oh, Perez almost brake checked Ben. Kill him.
Oh no. Oh, what? What?
Oh, he's ghosted.
Ben.
We're about to start the last lap. Nico Rosberg really needs to be taken out by somebody here. Who is going to step up? Ben hasn't stepped up. He's fighting for 15th, the stupid dick. What about Arav? What's he doing? Arav's in P8. He wants those points. So nobody is going to stop Nico Rosberg from taking another win.
Is nobody going to sort fuckface out?
Doesn't seem that way.
Hello! I spy with my little eye.
Something beginning with
A-S... T.
A sexual travesty.
Where are they on the track?
He's coming through with Scari now, lad. Get ready. Oh, you need to take him out. This is your one opportunity, Ben. You have trained your entire life for this moment.
Arms
Rosberg's coming through with Scari now. We're on board with Rosberg. It looks like, without any sort of issues, Rosberg is going to take the victory here for this Italian Grand Prix. And we need to stay on board with him, cameraman, as he comes towards Parabolica for the final time. It's been a great race from Nico. Right. Ow! Oh, there's a Williams out of nowhere! What's he going to do?
He's upside down!
He's upside down! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
There's a force in your 1-2!
That is the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
So did I.
I genuinely thought he was going to ghost.
Impressed.
It was going to be the most anticlimactic thing, but instead he was upside down through the final corner. You could not have done anything better there, Ben. Your training has paid off.
Okay, so here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
3, 2, 1, go.
3, 2, 1, I'm not beta testing, go.
Hello guys, and welcome back to another video with the beta test squad. It's the Singapore Grand Prix. That's Harry's headset.
Straight away.
Oh, my headset fell off my head, whoops.
Into the pitch, we must go. E-I-E-I-E-I-O.
I'm gonna go up your inside.
I'm gonna block. Oh no, I'm not! Fucking hell!
Yes! I love that.
Oh, lunge tacular.
Oh, but stop and get your asshole out of mine!
Intro.
Get your asshole out of mine. So, who had spun? Because that's rear on rear right there.
Grosjean, get your baguette out of the toaster!
Who the fuck? You're such a cunt. Who puts baguettes in toasters?
He's putting it in my toaster.
No, Gorshon! No!
I didn't want to go to the bakery today, but he's given me the full house.
He's not a fucking baker for the last time.
He's just French.
That was the sweat. I mean, you can't banter around that track because you just find yourself in the fucking wall. The only time you can banter is if you either fuck up or you're on a straight.
That is literally the biggest polar opposite to last episode I've ever seen.
My most recent message, 31 minutes ago, from Matt's sister, 69. 3, 2, 1, go. Arif, why the fuck have you pressed go?
Whoops. Are you serious?
Fucking nonce!
My finger slipped. Not my finger slipped.
Oh, my finger was slipped. Right, I'm not even going to say the rest of that sentence. Right, we're trying again. 3, 2, 1, go. And everybody press A.
3, 2, 1, go.
Fuck off, you complete inbreds. I'm going to be sat there for about 45 minutes going, why has Arif pressed the tick and it doesn't match up with the audio?
Actually, I just have like this picture of like a chimp just sitting there with like those like chopsticks just like drawing
a chimp with chopsticks. Is that what you're that's what you see of me?
Basically
X-Mighty chimp chopsticks.
Well, there's your reason why Molly's 16 is gonna be Molly's
editing. Oh, there's my intro. Right, and there's my second intro. I'm gonna intro
there's
twice.
There's his outro.
Done.
Start the race, everybody.
We're waiting for you, dick. Here we go then! I'm gonna get absolutely destroyed!
Now that is a proper AOR comeback.
Fuck off. Nice beta test.
Great drive from Daniel Ricciardo today.
I agree.
No, it wasn't a great
what
drive
from Daniel Ricciardo.
Fuck off. Shit game. Clearly cheated. Oh my god. Yes. 15 rounds into
also
YouTube.
Also commonly
Chipotle
known
shop.
As the episode where Hamilton gets detonated.
We don't speak about it on record.
Oh, I mean, code name episode 15.
Hashtag Blowgate.
At this moment,
Arif
knew he fucked up.
What?
That sounded wrong.
Hashtag.
That is going in everyone's intro.
That sounded wrong. Blowgate. excuse me, you fucking gypsy.
I was going wide.
Yeah, I was going wider because you kept pushing me.
I couldn't turn in anymore.
Old rivalry resumes.
Not rivalry, it's fucking bullying.
Me and Matt are gonna have to fight over the lead here, and there will be tears.
Oh no! I've gone.
Whoa!
To
where the fuck are you going? Oh shit! I lost the traction there.
Oh, we made contact! Oh my god!
Stop. Problems.
Arif's
many
gonna win.
Problems.
Stop taking up the fucking. I'm clearly on the better tire, Ben. Give me space.
And then he squeezes Ben into the pits.
Oh, I'm gonna go out wide. Get a good exit.
Hello, lads. I've joined the party.
Oh! Oh my god! That was so close.
You bloody touched me on my screen.
Oh, oh my god. Goodness
it's
gracious.
It's too wet for anything.
Oh no.
Oh. DRS enabled.
What? Matt's going to come into his own on the last lap.
I'm going to win.
One more corner to go. And I'm just going to fucking hang on to Arif.
Oh, there he goes. Yes.
I tried it. I tried something. I tried to push you off a little bit, like put you off.
Did you? Oh, that was incredible. Like, if you
what lap?
10, 11, and
12. Oh, God.
My God.
This is your whole fucking screen. And more. Oh, my God. Ben?
Is Hamilton in second?
Nosberg.
Okay. Yes, Harry?
I'm going to beat you this race.
No, you're not.
Yeah?
Okay, yeah, you probably are.
Oh god, I hate when Harry does that. It means he's completely certain he will beat you.
I have the psychological advantage! Yes! I have the tire advantage. I have the
many
skill advantage.
I have the beta test advantage.
Oh!
No!
Oh!
The feels!
Savage!
That's a dagger to the heart!
Savage!
Oh,
Harry's not going to win now, is he, after that comment?
Slap in the face.
Oh, shit.
Harry, just drive into the wall.
I'm not just going to beat Ben. I'm going to make sure he doesn't fucking finish.
Picking the moment.
I'm going to do an Into the Barrier Under Pressure episode. It's going to last about two corners, I reckon.
We can blow up Ben.
We're going to start throwing caution to the wind here.
Fucking!
Oh! It's so
oh my god! You're such a frick. I can't stay attached to your asshole.
Why not?
Please stop saying that word!
I can't even take the yellow flags. What is this prick? I'm going to make you make a mistake. And I'm going to humiliate you for it. Oh!
Oh, no. There's the mistake!
There it is! There it is! Get out of Rich Mix, you fuck. No, but... you are something else. I can't see. I've got so much understeer. My tires are gone.
I can see that minimap. Oh, my God.
We're literally side by side through a whole... No! Oh!
He's gone wide!
Ben, nice
Harry,
track extent!
Come on, Harry!
Kenny, he's gone for the inside! Oh, he's done it!
Harry's got him!
Oh my god!
He even told you, Ben. He still didn't cut the inside.
No, I jumped on the brakes like 50 metres early.
Oh my god, that was the best last lap I've ever seen.
Oh, that was so Jesus. Disgusting, the whole thing. Every time I got back in front of you, I'm gonna blur the whole screen.
I got a penalty as well, for fuck's sake.
I need to blur the whole screen, the track limits were just not a thing.
And it was at this moment Ben knew he was slow as fuck.
Nice DRS, not automatically being on. Oh no, lads, my game is
Ben's good. Pedals.
My wheel isn't even turning.
Hi, Ben!
Oh my god!
What the fuck did you do?
Oh my god!
What the fuck did you do?
The scenes.
Oh my fucking god!
Well, this race definitely counts.
Come on, Ben!
You know what you need to do for the editing, don't you? You need to put on some really intense music as the lights go out, and then about 2 seconds later, it'll just like cut this cuss out.
What is that?
Oh, Hamilton!
Oh my god, Rosberg! Look at that start from Rosie B!
Oh my god, I'm getting absolutely mugged.
Oh, that is a nice little clock.
Oh, the start from X-Mate G!
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, my screen!
Hamilton is demolished, Harry!
Oh, the undercuts are coming out. Oh well, fucking hell, you're all undercutting.
I was like, please, Harry, do not go into the fucking tits. Xbox, go to My Little Pony. Oh my god, it's gone to one guide. How the fuck does that sound like My Little Pony? As soon as Harry was like, it's so close, I was like, bollocks, I'm racing Noble, I've shit my pants, gone off, and then had the bench to
Cheers. That's what you get when you beta test, you lose half a second. And the rest. Thank you for not inviting me, but please feel free to invite me to the next one if you don't. Right, let's go into my super cheeky glitched fuel saving mode.
Oh, Ben's gonna slipstream all of us here.
Look at this train!
Yeah.
No, it all came from Matt's car.
Oh my god!
It? Okay, it looked like it.
Oh, no!
God damn it.
Goodbye, thank you.
I've been involved in Harry's accident. I'm gonna have DRS.
Fucking lucky piece of shit!
Here it is!
Don't battle too hard!
Airbrand time!
That's my intro. Oh my god.
Oh, that's good.
Oh. Are you fucking joking? You've literally just exploded me, you complete dickface.
Oh, you prick!
Oh, what's happening?
That just blowed me up.
Final call.
No!
And out of absolutely nowhere. GG.
Oh my god.
It's complete bollocks. How the fuck does Ben get that lucky? Like, he just ghosts and blows me the fuck up. I'm never racing on Australian again. Shite connection.
Oh, to think that we both spun and we still managed to finish 1-2. I think the as a cheeky little end of season thing, all the viewers should put in the comments their single favourite moment from each of us throughout the whole season. Bit of involvement, flashbacks.
Yep, great shout, Harry.
Fucking the enthusiasm is real right now.
Everyone just like, yeah, great idea,
start,
Harry.
Before we start qualifying, oh, let's. How can we hype this up to be so amazing? Here's an idea. Oh, yeah, it's all right, isn't it? Yeah.
I was like, that tumbleweed definitely agrees with you.
Suck an egg.
That's my favourite moment from Harry.
Oh, I can't wait to win this championship on single points at the last race. Just go, you're faster than me anyway. For now.
Every race.
Fuck off.
The beta test advantage.
I regret saying that. I'm sorry, Harry. Please don't kill me later.
Yeah, because it came back to bite you.
Oh, Harry. I'm sorry. You're the faster driver. You know it.
This isn't healthy.
It's
what
not,
we're doing.
It's not, no.
What are you guys doing?
Going side by side everywhere. Oh, you're gonna have DRS and you're just gonna, oh.
Bye everyone.
Let me get my white flag out. Bye.
Oh my god, what has happened to you, Ben?
Got no front wing.
What?
Ben doesn't care about psychological advantage anymore, he's just giving that one for free.
Where are you going, Ben?
Where?
Ben?
Where we're going, we don't need roads.
Ben's using the F1 2010 line on
top.
Oh my god, I can see them stationary on the fucking track.
Matt, throw his controller.
Matt, I'm so sorry.
You know it's bad when Ben ends up immediately.
Matt, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mate, he's gone.
Matt.
He's left the fucking room. Yeah, you know, I thought after reviewing the last race we did, I came to the conclusion that the AI probably aren't the best for Matt's cholesterol levels, or whatever you want to call it.
Cholesterol?
Matt, stop eating AI.
Are you saying I start panic eating when I start fucking racing against AI?
Whatever it is. I can't remember the technical term. What is it?
Blood pressure.
Blood pressure. There you go.
Blood pressure. Cholesterol. Well. You know, they sound similar.
Legend.
I'm just right, doing some recording, so...
I don't care.
I'm going to be giving Matt such a wide girth in this race.
Wide girth?
A wide girth?
Girth is birth, you fucking idiot.
Sorry. Girth. I'm upside down. I don't know what the English language is.
And there's the YouTubers down at the bottom because they're fucking useless. I had a wheel glitch.
I really know. I had a flap issue.
I had a pad glitch.
Yeah, Matt had a
wheel
pad
glitch. And that my wheel fell off.
And Ben had a flap issue, apparently.
Yep, his flappy paddle wasn't working properly.
I got it.
Ben had a girth issue.
Ben's had girth issues all his life.
It's race time!
What a brilliant intro.
It's.
And that's our intro to the YouTube Championship, round 19 for Brazil, the finale.
Matt, I really hope Matt, I really hope you get off to a good start so that we're side by side in the turn one. I really do.
Thank you, me too, Ben. Excuse Can't me. Wait to race you.
I am a tactical guy.
Thought you might say genius there. Guy.
Yeah, definitely
tactical
was
guy.
I'm going to come across like a cop. So that's why you said guy.
I was waiting for one of you two to help me out, but no.
Girth.
Great. I am a tactical girth. Oh, into the pits we must go. You know the rest.
Oh, what's this? Sandwich of lap cars. Is Matt talking? Because I can't hear him.
I can't hear him.
No, okay. I'm not talking. What is there to talk about? Yeah, dinner in a bit. 1 minute.
That's what you're talking about.
How exciting. Dinner's ready, lads.
Enthralling.
Matt, what's for dinner?
Championship. Oh, wait.
Come on, Ben. If you're not pushy, let me go through and then
and
beat me.
Arav!
Oh god, why is he... No, don't do it, because I can't even stay on the track!
Arav!
Oh, it's under pressure! Oh, hey Ben, this reminds me of...
Something?
Good times. Oh!
Must be an old AOR battle, eh?
Yeah, I think it was, yeah.
Can Hamilton do anything? Well, Hamilton's been... What the... Oh, it's Ben.
What's Ben doing to Hamilton? Oh, why is Hamilton slowed down? DRS is offline, the one... Oh, no!
Ah! Matt's actually come along these last two laps.
I'm on the podium! Oh. Oh, who the hell is that? That's Arabs blowing up every braking marker known to man.
Yep.
Ah! Oh, that Arab's gone. Hamilton's overtaken.
Oh, my God, the dummy has absolutely made Ben poo himself.
Donut for stall there, donut for stall. Finish out the series. Here we go!
My tyres have absolutely
Goodbye.
Exploded.
Goodbye
World champion! I will do what it takes to win! No, to get this podium!
Run out of fuel! Run out of fuel!
Oh my God.
The lines you two are taking.
No, you haven't.
Yes. Goodbye, man!
You actually! Yes! I'm gonna get a podium!
No, don't tell me you're going to lose another two spots on the run.
Will Matt get second in the championship ahead of Hamilton?
Oh, P4.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness me. Oh, Hamilton spun out over the line.
Well, there you go.
P1.
Noble2909, your YouTuber
champion. The
best
F1 YouTuber you've ever seen. Oh, I can't believe it's over, lads. We're finished.
I think I'm going to tear up.
I'm going to do an edited podium celebration where I push you over the edge. Right, that has been an absolute pleasure. Not purely because I didn't win the championship, but because this series has been really fun to make.
It has. Thanks,
Now, on to GTA.
It's been
Fuck
a pleasure,
off, F1 2015
boys
online.
And girls. Like, Fuck if you want to. If this reaches 126,000 likes, we'll probably do another season. Okay, thanks.
Right now.
Doesn't count.
Get it now! Goodbye.